We're gonna have to delete that.
The young Georgian Hulk, bang! Gets it.
65.
What was the challenge?
I feel like you gotta go inside. No?
Yeah, you probably are too. My hopes aren't that good. Your pressure's working, you're just not sticking. You're looking for a quick, easy win. But just work, because it feels strong.
Like, the endurance, keep pressure.
When you find that spot,
oh no, denied. Classified. Really get tiny though.
Tablemonkeys exclusive.
Oh no.
See? Really? Yeah,
Come on,
you got more than that.
Get off my phone.
That's your famous line. I was Charlotte Lake, Harding. I was in between because I was working all night in North Carolina, so I was like,
got more?
And I was in Idle Lake and Harding. It was between like Caladar, Charlotte Lake,
and
so then I got a job working
at the North Carolina. Test your frame.
I'm getting sore. That's how we want to keep going on production.
But that makes sense to go if you want to lay it for like a homesteading thing or something.
My elbow's getting jacked up.
Yeah,
100%.
I'm looking at like Verona. You know where Verona's at? It's just north of Houston. So it's like 20 minutes.
Yeah, that's a hook with a little bit of a pronation in it.
Yeah,
but I'm trying to grab it.
Yeah, you don't like that. You like full hook. You don't like that.
Yeah, because I could have come up.
Yeah.
You don't like that.
Oh, it's fun feeling that. Slightly different angle.
Was it like a one big?
Yep.
Even with me, like fucking, if Alex just changes his angle on my hand at all, it's fucking great.
Yeah. Once he gets his cup, it makes much harder. Or pretty much impossible for me. Woo! Oh, yeah.
I'd say, but North Bay is Halliburton.
This time, I didn't watch the video.
Mike found himself a barbershop the very day they opened, eh? Look at this sweet, sweet haircut he's got.
Look at my hair.
Yeah. Yeah. You've got the I buzzed my head a couple weeks ago. blocking it. Rookie move right there. Top troll excuses.
You gotta pick your wise
shaking, shaking and baking.
Yeah, like he's probably getting into your wrist and like trying to do that, right? Yeah.
Just bending your wrist.
Yeah, but that's why it dislocates, is because it's that rotation.
Oh, nice technique.
Yeah.
His foot was shooting out. I was trying to get your legs. Nice. Nice, John.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, you're extended. You're extended. You're extended.
Cause yeah, how big are his?
So when do we get to see the weed brownies on Tablemonkeys? Tablemonkeys chef weed brownies.
We should do that.
Yeah.
So he's like way bigger than you.
Yeah. And his fucking. So
let's say you're trying to slip.
If you go this with him on the table, it's like fucking stupid.
Yeah.
It's retarded.
We got your thumbnail.
Exploding hand.
Yeah. See that? Well,
that's a problem, bud. Yeah. So hard to pull up.
If I do it, I do it fast.
Okay.
You got your hand the whole time, and it's like, where are you?
See?
That's a problem.
Sometimes
yeah.
It's not good to hold on.
Yeah.
Is that Crazy George? Who are you talking about?
Matt Max.
Oh, shit, yeah.
We should get Crazy George here and let him try and deal with Max.
Yeah.
Top roll.
Short zone.
Practice ball.
Derek, you want to pull right in?
Yeah.
Oh, someone's been pulling with Miguel, eh? Clearly.
I mean, he's got something.
Yeah, it feels weird.
I'm on the pump.
Dude, the King's pilot, you get to the press,
like, when,
when Alex
hit it for me. Hold it, like, out there where you can't get behind it.
One more roll?
Yeah.
Right on it. Right on it.
Why do you have a seat down, bro?
Why wouldn't I want to see that? You I care a couple people.
Alex, the longer we delay that match, the more in your favor it swings. So, no rush.
Tapping you in.
Browser history.
Alright guys,
it's not supposed to be there.
We're gonna have to delete that.
Sub-Zero versus the Druid.
Sub-Zero, you're Sub-Zero? You got the dojo?
Yeah.
Oh, damn. Club leader.
He had the perfect mask, and he's got the like blue eye. Kind of looks like the actor. And then it got pretty cold in fall.
At least for me so far.
Nice, good burner here.
Yeah,
keep the cup, keep that. Oh, nice. No. Oh. Oh, Jungwon's got something there. Nice. His left felt really good in warm up. Oh, careful. That wrist was bent.
My shoulder's not.
Nice. Keep it.
Oh,
you're
right?
Yeah.
Oh, bug. You hear that?
I heard that, yeah. You okay?
Yeah, no, it's fine.
Was
it
for your
elbow?
Go easy, yeah. Go slow.
He's strong, though. I can't.
No, I know. His left hand felt great.
You know, this is his first day on the table, right?
Because I was just going with Alex.
Yeah, his first day on the table.
Careful. Yeah.
Look at your hand, buddy.
Yeah.
Look, it's just the first day.
Because you already hurt your right arm, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah. And you don't want a 6 month injury as a broken one. I know, I'm a skinny bitch, and you feel like you should be in a
Don't let him press right now.
Yeah,
I'm not trying to miss.
What you don't want is you don't want.
Let's go one more, and I gotta take it off.
My shoulder, my hand. If my hand is outside my shoulder at all, like now
it could break.
And this will break.
So you need it inside.
And even when you are inside, what you're doing is you're inside, but you're going like this.
Yeah, don't
safety first.
And that's still, I'm inside, I'm outside. It's that much of a difference.
Yeah,
and it'll snap like that.
Okay. So, at first it might be uncomfortable, but later on, honestly, you send power to your hand by looking at it.
I just can't keep my wrist for shit. So
yeah. But your pronation is going.
Trying to top
your wrist is going, but your pronator is solid. It's impossible. Like, my hand hurts right now. This guy's, look, he's got my wrist. Oh, there's that pop again.
That was in his wrist.
Did you hear that? Yeah, it was his wrist.
Yeah, fuck.
Oh, easy. Oh, God,
dude. That's the third time.
Oh, fuck.
It's this thing sliding.
He told me he thinks.
But it's like, alright. Nice pops and everything.
So, like, people that work with a jackhammer or work with a hammer or something that like, does a lot of repeated like impact.
Right?
He thinks that's the best thing for bone density. So,
you're trying to take the beer man's
place.
I played drums for like 20 years, so I don't know if the drumming virus constantly
injured
my arm. I haven't tried to break it.
Okay, I'll just hide it.
Most people say like just a year, like give it a year before you really start to try to push it there.
That might help you.
If I'm working, it's not
okay. You don't pull in really bad positions, but you don't pull with a lot of side pressure. Like you pull with a lot of hand and a lot of back pressure, so I don't think you're really at risk.
Nice.
Much.
Nice.
The way he's pulling with like committing his shoulder all the time, right? Which is a good instinct. But first day with the wrong guy, it could be a bad thing. So we're just trying to just want to keep people safe.
I have an arm.
We've been doing this for like a year, and we haven't had a broken arm.
Yeah, really.
Which actually
pretty good.
I don't like this non-broken arm. I don't want to get jinxed here.
No one's arm's broken.
My hips are not.
Remember
when I slipped and everything?
Oh my god!
You're like, dude, I didn't do it.
That was you.
No, you were going in.
But his hand slipped from here. The way it went, it was like such a like quick turn of like pressure that it looked like. We were all like, oh shit, and because of where he was pulling like this,
exactly.
And then he just went back really fast, and we were all like, ah!
My bad.
No, it was good. It was kind of like Hoover at the BAL, because the peg was off, he like was flying back. We're going to try to start selling them. We got the three that we're going to give away, and then we're just going to keep making them.
You know what, you haven't seen yourself pull for the first time on a table. You get to see yourself in the video a bit, and that makes a huge, huge difference. Like, it's really hard to feel what you're doing, but when you see it, and then remember how you felt, it starts to make sense.
I felt my He was in a good position at first.
It's just Wagner just pulled through his elbow. It was his elbow joint, right? So it was like, it wasn't like the humerus breaking. So he was doing like this.
I'm bored in the strap.
When you get good, you feel like that's super strong. And then when it blows up,
that's my go-to. That's the position I want. Like,
exactly. And he just didn't warm up. He didn't feel any pain.
It's my cup versus your cup. It's Christian Dale in the center.
You hear that a lot with people that get injured. It's like, well, I was feeling it like a lot before.
He didn't tell you that, but we would have just listened.
Yeah, yeah. Especially guys like Michael Todd, where you know, it's like they don't care. Even if they feel stuff.
Yeah, yeah, 100%.
There we go. Now you can't wait to get back to it. That's right, Josh Alexander, our first match. Tried to go low. I don't know what that was.
I'm doing a trap bar
split.
Really good because your hand is like neutral, you know? So it's like
full progress. Yeah, there it is.
It's easier on my wrist, easier on my core.
I'm just a bit apprehensive.
He beat me the first one or two, and then after it was just bang, 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 and then the post.
After
the strap bar.
You know, it's like I said, I'm not intuitive on my right. So I just like my left. If something I don't like, I can feel it right away. Like, oh, I want that next step. My right,
just
like
hold my wrist.
And like, I don't know why. So I think, you know, I have to be really conscious. Of, like, everything I'm doing, so conscious of it.
I felt it let up for a second.
Yeah, you can see you and your brother similar in techniques, I think. Yeah, the way you talk, bro.
Oh, nice.
All of them talk about that often, right?
Pardon? doesn't?
I feel like
I don't know. I've only met him once, I think, or twice. Yeah. I think it's the second time I've seen him. His brother's hand was exactly the same length of Devin's. Like, their hands matched up.
Ryan, stop recording.